Well, the guy that pushed it to 10 runs was Brian Peterson. Dobbs, another shot to right center field. That's deep. Torres looks up, and it's gone. Greg Dobbs hits it out, and the rout continues. Dobbs has had terrific swings his last two times. He doubled out in that same spot. This one went just a little further and got out.
Yeah, just another picture perfect swing, and it's launched into that right center field area. And for Dobbs, number 3 on the year.